for this one. As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
Come on, Michael, you know I can't answer that. Look at these teams. They both have what it takes to be the most dominant team WWE has seen in quite some time. There's almost no way to confidently pick one over the other.
Well, to say she looks ready to go here might just be an understatement.
Yeah, Cole, she's been looking forward to this one for a very long time. It sounds like this crowd has been, too.
This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
Ready, and just like that, this tag team match is underway.
And this match is a lot of the reason why WWE is the hottest ticket in all of Atlantic City right now. And again, yet another counter.
There's some gouging going on.
Oh. Bam! Suplex. Oh, it's raking the back. She's got her. Watch this here.
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
Bulldog
delivered with force.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Four. Five.
How insulting is that?
Things taking a turn for her now.
Six. She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to look for the tag.
Bam!
what a slap.
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkel, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, and the list goes on and on. When you're part of a tag team, the two partners have to travel together, train together, eat together, and be completely in sync with one another.
Huge toss! She returns the favor there.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
She's getting closer, Corey.
Yeah, but I'd hate to see what happens here if she doesn't make the tag.
Look out. There's the tag.
And that changes the entire outlook for these women, Michael.
Dropkick hits the mark. Tag team competition dates back all the way to the early 1900s. Corey, you mentioned some of the classic duos from sports entertainment's incredible history. In today's WWE, the tag team scene has never been more competitive. I don't know who has the edge when it comes to talent, if it's Raw or SmackDown Live. I think it's too close to call, but all the teams truly think and act as one unit.
I agree, Michael. Teams such as the Usos, American Alpha, Anderson and Gallows, The New Day, The Hardy Boys, Cesaro and Sheamus. I could be here all day naming championship caliber teams. And when the tag team scene is that competitive, you don't know which team will be wearing the gold.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now, almost there. Don't give up now.
And gets the tag. She's enduring some damage.
The good news is that if it gets too out of control, she has her partner she can tag in while she catches her breath in the corner.
Oof. Not what she was looking for. Stringing together some big moves here.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
Gut buster
across the shoulder.
Filthy. Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Here we go. She's almost there.
The tag looks to be inevitable at this point.
She makes it to her corner,
and not a moment too soon.
And finds a counter. Up and around. She's still in it.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Lost in the corner right, and here we go. Thunderous power slam.
She's closing the book on this one. What a slam, Michael.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
A striking blow.
Wasn't expecting that. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Backdrop suplex. Her opponent has her cornered now.
She's got nothing left, guys. If she doesn't make a tag soon, this match is over. It's that simple.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Explorer suplex! And she's toying with her now. Through the gut. Double underhook.
Are we going to see it?
And just like that, it's all over. Two count.
An impressive tag team victory.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
If they went their separate ways anytime soon.
I wouldn't be surprised if we saw these teams going back to it at some point in the very near future.
I'm in the top 1%.
Contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 239 pounds, Bison!
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
And the good news is that he appears to be coming into tonight with a little extra motivation.
Yeah, he's really had a chip on his shoulder as of late, and it seems to have been helping him.
There's almost no telling what he'll do here tonight.
That's what's so exciting about watching him compete. He's just so unpredictable. You never know what he'll pull out of his back pocket next.
Should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one. And this match is a lot of the reason why WWE is the hottest ticket in all of Atlantic City right now. Ouch. Oh, what a right! Yeah, that's some attitude behind it. Great reflexes. Bringing it back into the ring. Amazing reflexes on display. In the face. Well, that'll hinder your modeling career.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Great evasion.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut.
I'll take the wind right out of you. Couple of jabs. Gonna follow it up with a big right hand.
How impressive was that reversal?
Bang! He's in control. Ooh, neck breaker. He's taking some good hits.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Spinning arm breaker. In the face. Kick right on point.
The top rope.
Whiplash neck breaker.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Look at the height.
Mega, sir.
Knee drop. Great match here, but if you miss any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up. He's getting a little battered now.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Wow, what impact! Boom, what impact! Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
Keeping the pressure on.
Harsh impact.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Section double underhook.
The old butterfly. Low blower.
Good luck breathing after that.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. Eludes the attack.
Whoa, not so fast.
Running, swinging neck breaker.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Drop kick.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Man.
The tension, the drama. This is electric. Knee drop. His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
I'm not sure how he's even standing.
Splash!
What impact!
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Whoa!
He weaves out of the way. Reverses. Can he make it pay? I knew that was coming.
Haluma kick.
It is over.
That move was planning meets execution.
Nobody does it better, Michael.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
The rope reversal.
And cutter.
Unbelievable.
To the midsection, double underhook. The old butterfly. Low blower.
Good luck breathing after that.
Super kick.
And will this be it?
Yes.
The pinfall and the victory.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
here is your winner, Jackson Shaw.
Still got some damage there, but was still able to pick up the win. I don't care how many wins you have, whenever your hand is raised in victory, a certain level of excitement washes over you.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
We expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Definitely looks ready for what's ahead of him here tonight, that's for sure.
I'd agree with that, Michael. In fact, I don't remember the last time I saw him in better shape than he's in right now.
This one, these two competitors can be unpredictable.
Well, that's what makes this match so intriguing.
And this match is a lot of the reason why WWE is the hottest ticket in all of Atlantic City right now.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Four. Five. Six.
Back now inside the ring. He's stuck in the corner now.
Over and over.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, roundhouse kick.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Clothesline.
Good grief.
And then,
the damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
No need to panic, he's still swinging.
Boom! Right between the eyes. Oh, what a DDT! Wow.
What are we gonna see here? Off the second rope.
Oh, draped right across the top.
50 splash. Who does this methodical pace benefit? Kick right to the midsection.
That's a way to make your presence felt.
Hammerlock.
Uh-oh.
This match grinded him down a little.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Roundhouse kick.
It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page.
The impact.
Striking combination.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
This could be his moment.
Had it scouted.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now. Cross the shoulders up and
check.
I think that'll do.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
One, two, three.
This singles contest has the victor.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Earning a well-fought victory.
Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how...
She is of what she's done in the ring as of late.
But if I know her, Michael, she's not even close to being satisfied. You can bet she has plenty more she wants to do over the course of her career.
Miami, Florida, Isabella Martinez.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Byron, I think these women may be caught off guard a bit by this stellar crowd reaction they're receiving here.
I don't know why, Michael. It seems like they get one of the biggest reactions each and every week. You think they'd be used to it by now?
And from Brooklyn, New York, Amaya!
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
Byron, it's almost as if she's literally beaming with pride each time she steps into the ring.
And good for her, Michael. Though I will tell you that some of her detractors are mistaking that pride for conceit.
Arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Guys, a win here would go a long way in proving that she is as good as she claims to be.
And on the flip side, Cole, a loss could be very damaging to her long-term goals.
Seems to me, guys, like she's incredibly proud of what she's been able to accomplish as of late.
She should be proud, Michael. It's not easy to do what she's been able to do, but she also has to be careful not to become complacent.
And from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Melindra.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
And I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for her here tonight.
Is there ever an easy match when it comes to the women's division, Cole?
I'll answer that for you.
No. In fact, this might just be the most stacked we've ever seen the women's division.
From Mesa, Arizona, Marcella
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Today, guys, she told me just how proud she is of what she's done in the ring as of late.
But if I know her, Michael, she's not even close to being satisfied. You can bet she has plenty more she wants to do over the course of her career. Promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe. Pretty hair, nice clothes, cute face. Oh, but she deadly, don't be full, give us some space. Drop bombs on him, oh, she might. Future never looks so bright. Don't let him get you down or take your life. Strong women, that's what champions look like. We stood tall, put up a fight.
Also, I'd say that there are a few women on the roster that are more trustworthy than she is.
Yeah, she's definitely proven to be dependable over the past few weeks, which really is a priceless asset.
All right, let's get this thing going. The match is sure to be great, guys, and that's the safest bet in all of Atlantic City right now. A rolling elbow. Looking for the quick pin.
Down with the Samoan drop.
Plenty of fight left.
This is way too early to be going for the win.
Oh, she turns it around.
He's looking banged up here, guys.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Incoming! There's the escape, guys.
I think that move just took a little too long to materialize.
What a hurricanrana!
She got out of the way there. Evasion techniques are on point.
What a head scissor takeover.
Oh, and a front thrust kick. Standing moonsault.
A well-aimed strike.
She's going for the cover. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
What's this?
Just a step quicker.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent. There's the crucifix. Nicely done. What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second row. She's looking wobbly, guys.
And I assure you, the hazards outside the ring are very, very real.
This is a bad situation.
Stomping down.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ooh. Back in the ring now. Saw that one coming.
Out the arm.
Drop kick.
She's looking at it early. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
Wow, a discus clothesline.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Uh-oh. Oh, jawbreaker.
Call the dentist.
Shoulders on the back.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Oh, wow.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Oh, what a kick.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Harsh impact.
Boom.
Drop kick. Down with a face buster.
Oh, look at it. Scoop slam. She's in control.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Finds a way to reverse.
What a shot.
To the outside.
hard way.
Oh, had that well scouted.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Oh, breakneck speed, what a hurricanrana.
Into the quick cover. The old leg toss. Look at a steal one there, perhaps.
Still a lot more fight left.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your...
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Ooh, what impact.
Nice drop kick.
Gets out of dodge there. When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Ooh-wee. Oof.
Nothing fancy here. Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
Oof.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, what a close line.
Forcefully delivered.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
Going to take more than that.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Oh, this could be.
And quickly going for the cover. Oh, did you hear the impact?
That puts her in total.
She's looking at it early. Back in from the floor. And there's the kick out.
She's a warrior, guys.
There she goes. Knee right to the midsection.
Look out!
Wow, a discus clothesline.
Oh, nasty impact. Hit the mark with that one.
Big reversal. This could be big.
Neck breaker from the second rope. Ooh. Hooks it up.
Oh.
She ended here. Attacking the knee. Not yet.
Shining Wizard.
Oh, look at that. Scoop slam. Face first off the barricade. Flipping senton. She steers clear there. Oh! You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left? Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Hurricanrana.
The Florida Keys. What a counter!
Whoa, it's another reversal.
The leg is...
Uh-oh. Hey, leg kick! Oh, cover here!
One, two,
uh-oh.
Not quite.
Oh, and another strong kick!
Setting up.
The schoolboy might do it here. She scores big with the counter.
She goes for the cover.
Here's the cover. Oh, my God.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
Harsh impact.
And
She's back in the ring now.
Across the top rope.
Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor.
Changes her fortune there.
Caught into a dragon screw.
Game changer. Waist slip. Yeah, raw power there.
Hurricane Rana. Double axe handle.
Shoulders down for the count. Evading possible disaster there.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Belly to belly.
Wow, that was impressive.
To the gut.
I know what's next.
Oh, here we go. A leg drop. Bulldog and the cover for the win.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Big punch.
There's the connection. Has been eliminated.
Running clothesline.
They're gonna gut it.
No way. No way. They're hoping to end it here. Scoop slam.
Huge connection right there. Been eliminated.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Boom. Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Good grief, what a toss into the turnbuckle.
Ooh-wee.
Big reversal.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Ooh, right in the face.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Schoolboy out of nowhere. Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Kick in the gut.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Oh, could this be it?
Oh, sit out, full Nelson, face buster. And shoulders are down. Two.
There's the elimination. A competitor has been eliminated.
Ref feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
No,
a rolling elbow. Oh, what a counter. Oh, look at this.
Attacking the core now.
Yeah, without your core, Michael, you are essentially useless.
Between the ropes. She scores big with the counter.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Producing a trampling. How do you find your balance?
Looking to end it here. This could be it.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
A competitor has been eliminated.
All measured up.
Drop kick to the spine.
Changes her fortune there.
She wants to finish this. Face crusher. A striking blow.
Snap suplex.
Can she do it here? Almost behind that pin attempt.
Gonna take more than that.
Up and down, standing Shiranui.
She bails in a hurry.
Evading possible disaster there.
He's gonna try it again.
I see where she's going with this.
And you know what's next, guys?
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Barrel face buster.
That should do it right there. She's in full control now. What's it going to take to keep her down?
Wow.
Oh, this is...
It could be over here!
This is it! Two! Only two. Our rep may not be able to actually count to three tonight.
Inside the ring. Devastating kick.
We're about to see.
Oh God, that'll rearrange your skull.
Close the book on this one.
Now that's how you...
She's trying one more time.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Guys, we're about to see them.
Rocket kick.
Wow. Here's a cover.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got some something left here.
Kick to the midsection, into the hammerlock. I think we know what comes next.
That move is already trending.
Is it enough? The cover!
Two!
There's the elimination.
Has been eliminated.
Set up for a second time.
Oh my goodness, this is not good.
Performance.
She's got the shoulders down.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Look at this.
One, two.
She kicked out. How the hell did she kick out?
Done.
Defenseless in the corner now.
Setting up.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
What a good measure.
Guys, we're about to see the drop kick.
Oh, great height.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
Reversal there.
Teeing off.
She returns them.
The target's been acquired once more.
Saw that one coming. Absolutely. Shoulders down. This could be it. Back in the ring again.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent.
She's trying one more time.
Harsh impact. She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. She's going for the cover. In the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Oof.
Reverses. Can she? Here comes another.
How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Is it enough? Two!
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
This could do it. Wondering what it's going to take to put her away.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
She escapes the stretch.
You sound surprised, Cole. Come on. There's no way she was going to tap to that.
Oh, she turns it around.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
After that,
it's starting.
Does he have him here?
One, two, three. A competitor has been eliminated.
And that's all she wrote.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Continues to impress with the win here tonight.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you better get yourself checked.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.